Minister Ravindra Samarvira engaged in an observation tour of the Coggala Free Trade Zone following the visit. He responded to questions raised by the media.
It's like this. The government is yet to decide when to conduct the provincial council elections. The minority parties are having issues with the existing election system. There are issues over demarcation. The way I see it, the minor parties are against for the elections being held under the system. If the government decides to go ahead with the elections under the previous system, the government will hold the elections in December. We need to be prepared without any fear. We cannot say that. We will have to see when it happens.
JVP MP Nalinda Jayathissa donated a hand tractor to the Panipitiya Agrarian Service Centre in Kalupara.